Well, we haven't found any marmots, but we have found an entire community of carpenter ants. I've never seen a community of carpenter ants this big in my entire life. Check it out. It's hard to say if these communities are intertwined or not.